Are static events threatening your facility, product, and/or reputation? Are you spending more time on reworks and repairs? Are you getting optimal yields? Is your current ESD program up to standards? SCS SMP Static Management Program, the next generation of ESD process control. SCS Static Management Program continuously monitors your ESD process control system throughout all stages of manufacturing. SMP allows you to pinpoint areas of concern and prevent ESD events. SMP continuously monitors personnel, equipment, ESD events, and ionization. This is accomplished with the use of three SCS devices, the WS-Aware monitor, the Groundmaster monitor, and the EM-Aware monitor. These monitors use proprietary technology to identify areas within your manufacturing process that may cause ESD and EOS damage to your products. The WS-Aware Workstation Continuous Monitor. The WS-Aware monitor continuously monitors the path-to-ground integrity of two operators, two conductive or dissipative work surfaces, and two metal tools. It uses digital signal processing to apply an ultra-low test voltage of 0.05 volts onto the operator for handling of sensitive components. In addition to monitoring the path-to-ground integrity of personnel, the WS-Aware monitor also detects for body voltage. The monitor will alarm should the operator generate or come in contact with voltage that would be dangerous to an ESD susceptible item. The voltage may come from a poorly grounded hand tool, such as a soldering iron or torque driver. Each WS-Aware monitor includes two operator remotes that are compatible with dual wire wrist straps. Mount the remote to wherever operators come in contact with circuit boards. This includes workbenches and machine stations. Optional remote terminals are available with Big Brother sensor technology. The Big Brother sensor detects the presence of an operator and alarms if a wrist strap is not connected to prevent ungrounded handling of ESD susceptible items. Each alarm is captured through the SMP software where it can be viewed and reported on. Each remote terminal includes a monitoring jack for operators and unmonitoring jack for visitors. The Groundmaster Equipment Ground Monitor. The Groundmaster monitor continuously monitors the ground integrity of metal tools or equipment. It verifies the path to ground impedance in accordance to the ANSI ESD S20.20-2014 and ANSI ESD S6.1 standards, and detects if metal tools have high frequency noise that could cause electrical overstress damage. The Groundmaster can monitor up to 8 different grounded metal points. An alarm will sound if the threshold for ground impedance or EMI voltage is exceeded. It can be connected to SMT machinery, such as pick-and-place machines, stencil printers, ovens, and conveyors. The EM-Aware ESD Event Monitor. The EM-Aware monitor detects and measures ESD events, change in static voltage field, and ionization performance. It is a comprehensive diagnostic tool that identifies problematic environments and qualifies tools for handling ESD-sensitive devices. The EM-Aware monitor's remote antenna can be installed wherever the circuit board comes in contact with machinery or operators. Examples include the inside of a pick-and-place machine, conveyors, and critical workbenches. The EM-Aware monitor can also be used to verify the offset voltage balance of critical environment ionizers with a plus or minus 5 volt specification. When paired with SMP, these SCS monitors will continuously measure and record data affecting your products, as well as eliminate the need for periodic testing. All of this is done in real time, yielding real results, and confidence ESD control processes are maintained. Quantifiable data allows you to detect trends, become proactive, and improve the efficiency of your ESD process control system. The system view of SMP software will provide you with an overview of all buildings outfitted with SMP. A daily alarms panel is available to provide details of individual faults, steps for troubleshooting each one, and a comments box to input a solution for each alarm. The floor level view offers insight into the operation of devices on a selected floor and provides real-time activity of each device. The device level view provides the user with detailed insight into present device measurements and status. It also contains a list of the 10 most recent alarms from that device. The faults report provides detailed fault analysis of any part of the system for a selected period of time. SMP allows you to take your ESD program to the next level for increased protection and reliability. Don't put your products at risk. If reliability is critical, you need SCS SMP.